Are fire arrows required in Ocarina of Time? Ocarina of Time. In Ocarina of Time, the fire arrows are obtained in Lake Hylia as an adult. However, fire arrows are needed to complete the Master Quest version of the game, as the webs on the ceiling of the spirit barrier in Ganon's castle, which Din's fire is unable to reach.